This has got a message for my people.